when I first started this movie, I'd like to make it known that I didn't know any sign language. I didn't have any experience. I don't think I even met a deaf person in my life. So there was a slight trepidation initially. However, I would say that I didn't, you know, go about this project any differently than I would go about any other project. Once I started, it's the same kind of steps that you need to do anything. You need to know your character, you need to know the character's motivation, and working with any of the deaf actors, any of my co-actors on this was no different than working with anyone else and trying to figure out, make sure everyone's kind of on the same path, you know, everyone has their own character to develop. You're working off of one another, and yeah, I guess it's a bit naive for me to say that it all ended up being so easy, and just I feel like we worked really well off of one another.